give it up for Brooke Annibale for opening the show. She makes such beautiful music. This is a song off of our first album. It's kind of like a prehistoric record. In fact, to prove to you how old this song is, it was originally written about the 2008 financial crisis. Obviously. Everybody's got one of those songs. Yeah, right. Breakup songs and the financial crisis songs that gets kind of tiring, I guess.
It's a quiet kind of feeling that you come down again. It's a confidence that's in me, it's driving me insane. Wishing for some effort to make it appear. For I don't want insisting towns people feel. Thank you. Oh,